Madam Speaker, I yield myself such time as I may consume.
The gentleman's recognized.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. 19 minutes. 19 minutes. 4 years ago on Inauguration Day, January 20th, 2017, 19 minutes into President Trump's administration, at 12:19 p.m., the Washington Post headline was, "Campaign to impeach President Trump has begun." And now, with just one week left, they're still trying. In 7 days, there will be a peaceful transfer of power, just like there has been every other time in our country. But Democrats are going to impeach President Trump again. This doesn't unite the country. There's no way this helps the nation deal with the tragic and terrible events of last week that we all condemn. And Republicans have been consistent. We've condemned all the violence all the time. We condemned it last summer. We condemned it last week. We should be focused on bringing the nation together. Instead, Democrats are going to impeach the president for a second time, 1 week, 1 week before he leaves office. Why? Why? Politics and the fact that they want to cancel the president. The president who cut taxes, the president who reduced regulations, the president prior to COVID had the greatest economy, lowest unemployment in 50 years, the president who got us out of the Iran deal, put the embassy in Jerusalem, brought hostages home from North Korea, put three great justices on the Supreme Court, gave us a new NAFTA agreement, the Abraham Accords, the COVID vaccine, and who built the wall. It's about politics. This is about getting the president of the United States. They spied on his campaign before he was elected. 19 minutes into his presidency, they started the impeachment push. 3-year Mueller investigation, 19 lawyers, 40 agents, 500 witnesses, 2,500 subpoenas, $40 million to find nothing. Impeachment round one based on an anonymous whistleblower with no firsthand knowledge who was biased against the president and who worked for Joe Biden. And now it's impeachment round two. It's always been about getting the president, no matter what. It's an obsession that has now broadened. It's not just about impeachment anymore.